Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 996. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 996 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 498. Is this 498 again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 249. Is this 249 again divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 is 24, 3 is 9. It is divisible by 3. So divide it and we'll be having 83. 83 is further not divisible by 3, and on that 83 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 83. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 996 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 83. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 996. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.